Good day, everybody. For Ottawa and Montreal, it's all uphill to the playoffs. And it's a very steep hill. For Ottawa, in goal, Mike Condon. For Montreal, Carey Price. Dion Phaneuf over there for Ottawa. It'll be cleared to the line, and they get the puck out. That long pass got in. Shot, first one of the game by Pageau, and he missed. Snowy day in Montreal. Proud lady late arriving. But here's Pacioretty centering it. Good scoring chance by the looks of it. Sure back again for the Canadians. Whipped it around the net on this near side. Lekkonen's backhander is stopped by Condon. Non-stop action and coming in, Sherbeck left it, and the shot fired on by Lekkonen. The save by Mike Condon. Senators have to back off a little bit. The plan went awry. They didn't continue on. Long shot. Price had to be careful. It was a crowd in front of him. He hit one set of skates and got to the corner. Here's Carlson coming on stronger. Got the second pass and the shot was on. Price saved. Another save by Price. Left pad saved that time as Johnny Oduya pounded one right at him.
I don't think anyone thinks for a second that Carey Price is not going to be Carey Price.
Ottawa Senators get the puck out of the zone. It's flipped into Price. He'll hang on to that. Crowd of Canadians were back in front of Carey Price. Little weak shot coming in from Fraze. Made a nice play to Bocanitz. He made a pretty good play to get all the way back to the blue line. Phaneuf checks his man, but the Canadians are turning it on. That long shot is high and caught. And no further play. Bocanitz is ready to take the pass. It missed him. He just moved one way. The pass went the other. Now, a shot on goal. In close for a pretty good looking chance was Morrow. Puck is loose and the Montreal Canadiens get the puck out over the line. Now up they come. Fraze brought it on. Oh, what a chance on the shot from the far side, and Shaw was in on the play on the back pass. But he then got outside the line and intercepted an Ottawa rush. Canadians bring it on. Chance here for Lekkonen. Right in front, Bocanitz can't handle it. Canadians attacking early again to start the second period, as they did period number one. Udon got the puck out, kicked it back to the blue line, and the shot right on. Condon made the save. Right under the stick of Gallagher. Crowd there along the boards, though. They can't get very far. No, but in and out like a bullet, and Ottawa gets the first goal. Goal by Hoffman. Montreal trying to tie it up right away, and the shot is fired right in. Look out! Bounced down in front of the goalie, and Condon got down on his knees and covered up just in time. Now the Habs move up over the line. A good play coming in, Galchenyuk. He got to the net and lost the puck and didn't know it was in a skates. Canadians hang on to it in there. Long shot by Ben, deflected right in front of the net. Whoa. Two big saves by Condon.
Nice job by Galchenyuk to ward off Gorbietsky right there. I mean, it's just sitting right there. Two good chances for Galchenyuk, and then rolling off that and having that opportunity right there as Dzingel lets his man go.
Up to center with a pass. Canadians look good getting the zone on this power play. Centering pass, and gonna be another penalty, I think, against Ottawa. All right, we got a 5-on-3 favoring Montreal, who are trailing Ottawa 1-0. Canadians win the draw. Pacioretty poked it back to Petrie. He gets a return pass into Pacioretty. Petrie again shoots, scores! Jeff Petrie is hot. What a setup by Pacioretty, though. One-timer, and it's a tie game. It's still in there, though, for Sherbeck. To the board, side of the net, score! Lekkonen, two power play goals. this one. Lekkonen, and it's a 2-1 Montreal lead. Comes all the way back to the line. Long drive by Petrie. Big setup, and the backhander is fired wide by Galchenyuk. Galchenyuk is everywhere on the puck. Now the Senators, Brassard lost it. Canadians bring it back in. Fraze with the puck, the shot. It was on, and Condon was ready for that. Comes back near the line. Gallagher is going to stop it. Gets another shot. Big rebound to center. Score! Well, Lekkonen is having a ball against Ottawa. He's got four goals now, and all four have been scored against the Ottawa Senators. Harvey shot it in behind the goal. Brassard looking for somebody. Got out in front of himself and nearly got a shot on the short side. Harvey again, centered it right in front of the goal. Looked like a short chance there. Gave it to Pacioretty. He lost it trying to go in. One on one for Ottawa, and coming up is Brassard. He centered it. Price came out of the net a little bit, knocked it away. The other way for DiDomenico for Ottawa. He shot it in. Plekanec is on the puck in his own zone. Look out. It's Pacioretty, the strong skater. In with a shot. That stopped the rebound. It's covered by Condon. And he hangs on for Ottawa. He got in there. Borowiecki tipped it behind the net. Puck right in front of the goal. And no backhander could come. What a chance it was. Chabot played it ahead again. Ottawa power play. They're in position to set something up against the Canadiens' four-man box. Got out in front of the net, and Price is down. And the backhander from in close by Derek Brassard. Ottawa Senators in there trying to find something to get to the goal. Shot stopped. Comes right back in front of the blue ice again. Carlson centered it right back to the line. Oduya gloved by Price. Shot it down the ice, reaching for it was Matt Duchesne. Couldn't quite get to it. The Canadiens 2-on-1 shaping up. Plekanec will carry in front of the net. Oh, Gallagher just missed it. Hopped over his stick as he took off on the 2-on-1. It came outside the line. So Hoffman had to turn around. He did. Made a good play to go ahead. Went up after it. He was covered. Dory is going to get a break. Comes in, made a good move and a shot. Gloved by Mike Condon. And he hangs on to it. But at the end of a shift, he's gone. 4:12 left to play in the third. Coming up, DiDomenico. Puck comes in to Price. Far side, something happened with Galchenyuk. He lost an edge or something and went into the boards all by himself. They score up there! But much too late. 7 seconds the countdown on. That's the last one for Price to watch. Montreal 35 shots in the hockey game. Ottawa 26 shots in the hockey game. And Montreal Canadiens win 2 straight. Afternoon games, both winners yesterday and today. So Montreal will move on. Price giving up just the 1 goal.